New at 5, an Orange County deputy is accused of child abuse in Volusia County. The sheriff's office says Deputy Tristan Chaddick has been relieved of his duties as the investigation is underway. Chaddick has been with the sheriff's office since 2015. We are working to find out more about the child abuse allegation. The Orange County Sheriff's Office says it has a zero tolerance policy toward child abuse or any form of domestic violence.